Hey Baron fans, I'm out here with head coach of the men's lacrosse team, Coach Peter Zosky. Coach, glad to be here. You just had a really intense Saturday morning practice. What are you looking forward to most this coming season?
We're looking for an up-tempo game. We have a lot of talent on the offensive end. We're solid on the defense. We're a great goaltender this year, so we're looking for a lot of positive things and be competitive in every single game.
When's your first home game so all the Baron fans come out and support you?
First game is at Bethany on Monday, and then we return home on Saturday, March 11th. Unfortunately, that's the start of spring break. So be it. That's our first two games. We're looking forward to it.
Well, good luck in the season, Coach. Thank you.
Thank you, Leo. Appreciate it. 1, 2, 3, family!